to join the now 1,000 subscribers who have formed the Solitaire ASMR community and leave a like on this video. You can also follow Solitaire ASMR on Instagram for behind the scenes content. 1,000 subscribers, that is amazing, and obviously it's all thanks to you. So thank you if you have subscribed to the channel. And to show my appreciation, I would like to play a few games of Solitaire with the Texas deck. Before I begin, I have a few new inductees that I would like to introduce. First, the Detonito Five of Clubs. Next, the Fear of the Phantom, Eight of Diamonds. The Dave Kashjoa, Two of Clubs. The Dennis, Four of Diamonds. The Price Tag Cannon, Ten of Spades. Juan Manuel, Five of Hearts. And lastly, the Zorro, Seven of Clubs. Shout out to the seven of these subscribers who requested these cards. There are just a few cards left to be claimed in the Texas deck. So if you see one without a name on it, you can request that card in the comments below. But for now, let's shuffle these cards back into the deck. If I mispronounced any of these names, please correct me. I'll be sure to fix that by the time I film my next video. This deck is shuffled, and I think we're ready to play some Solitaire. We'll start with the Doa. Not an eight. The Doa, Queen of Hearts. One, two, one, two, three. Just gonna check if I have enough spacing. No. Just bring these down a little bit. For that, that's my fault. But I seem to remember that this Texas deck, although it is beautiful, it has been giving us some problems. I'm not sure if we've even won a game yet. Maybe I can't seem to remember. But anyways, we're gonna do our best tonight, aren't we? Looks like we can start with the Doa, Queen of Hearts. Play that on the Joshi, King of Clubs. I'll move that over here. Now we have the Dave Kashjoa, Two of Clubs. One of our new inductees. And it looks like that's all we can do. So we'll get into our hand. Here's the Rakesh, Three of Diamonds. The Slamza, Nine of Spades. Perfect for the Fear of the Phantom, Eight of Diamonds. Ace the Tetrapack Gang, Ace of Diamonds. I could play Sat up top. Here's the T, Alpha V, Ace of Hearts. Our second ace. The Big Amigo, 10 of Hearts. I can now play on the King Khaled Jack of Clubs. I'll move the 9 over. Nice, the Jolly, Ace of Clubs. So we have 3 aces, freed up a spot for another king. I could play the Zorro, 7 of Clubs on the 8. Now we have a spot for a 6. There's a king, but I think I might like to find a red king to play in that open spot. The Chicken Joe. Hearts. I'll play on the ace. I guess I could also play the Dave Cash Joa. 2 of clubs on the ace. Here's the Alamo. 8 of spades. There's that king again. I might have to play it after all. Crazy, 7 of diamonds. The Lab, 3 of hearts. And here's the Jerome Borome, King of Diamonds. So maybe we play that there. If we could find the 2 of diamonds, I could play the 3 and 4. That'd be great. Don't think we're gonna get that chance though. Shoot. We got close. But it looks like we're out of moves. Maybe I should have played the king. The King of Spades. Well, that's alright. I have a bit of explaining to do about why I've been gone the past 2 months. Was it 2 months? Maybe just 1 month. Either way, I do apologize for my absence, but if you are a Swiftie, then you already know why. Taylor Swift released new music, and it was a very big deal. So I decided to host a release party. I was surprised to sell we went over 200 tickets, so there were a lot of people at the party, which made me very happy. And we played some of the new music, and a lot of her old fan favorites as well. So, planning that party took up a lot of my time, but it was so much fun, and I've since gotten to midnights, and it's really nice. It's a nice album. If you are a Swiftie, or if you've listened to Midnights anyways, I would love to know your favorite tracks. I don't have them listed here, but now we know that there's actually more than 13 tracks. There's 20 total, plus some bonus tracks, actually. So, let me know your favorites. I really like Bigger Than the Whole Sky. I think that's what it's called, or maybe it's just called The Whole Sky. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And yeah, anyways, I definitely need to listen to it more, but so far it's been so nice to have new music from Taylor. 2 of clubs. Now we have the Juan Manuel, 5 of hearts. 2 tens, a 9 and 8. It's a pretty good start. We didn't see any 6s last game, so it's good to see the Fergs, 6 of clubs. Here's the All in All Gaming, 9 of hearts. Slums, 9 of spades on top of that. Here's the Noid, 4 of clubs. The Me Like, 7 of hearts. The Drip, 4 of spades. The AU79, 8 of hearts. I guess I could just call that the Gold Ace, 8 of hearts. The Austin, 3 of clubs, I could just play that up top. The Fergs, 6 of clubs. Now I get to pick which of my 5s to play on that. Say the 5 of hearts. There's the Chicken Joe, 2 of hearts. I can play the Leon, 9 of diamonds on the 10, and the Tetrapack Gang, ace of diamonds up top. The Smitch, 2 of diamonds. The T off of E, ace of hearts. Chicken Joe, 2 of hearts up top. There's a spot for my king. My 4th and final ace, the Xander, ace of spades. in the Juan Manuel Five of Hearts. Move the Five of Diamonds over to the Six. There's the Butterflies, Two of Spades, and the Guerra, Queen of Spades. I have a lot of Tens and no Jacks. Let's see if we can fix that. There's a King. Nine of Clubs, Zorro, Seven of Clubs, the Rodrigo Gomez, Six of Hearts, there's a Jack, but I don't have a Red Queen, can't play that just yet, the Alamo, Eight of Spades, the Rakesh, Three of Diamonds, left in my hand. It's actually just this card. And this card. Well, let's play the Rodrigo Gomez, Six of Hearts up top. That can go there. The Tennis, Four of Diamonds. And then I think we might be stuck after that. It really came down to those Jacks. And we had the Werf, Jack of Diamonds right here. Maybe I should check and make sure there's nothing else I can do. No, it's all tens that I needed to move. So even if I'd gotten the Werf, Jack of Diamonds, I would have had a decision to make. So maybe that could have kept us going. I need a new goal now that I hit my goal of 1,000 subscribers. I don't know what could be next. I know what's next. My new goal is to win a game with the Texas deck. Some say it can't be done. Start this game with the All in All Gaming Nine of Hearts. One, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, five, one. Five, six. One. his unclaimed six in the El Mero Mero Jack of Spades. Whew. We almost got skunked. There's the Big Amigo 10 of Hearts. The T-Alpha V Ace of Hearts. And the Fergs 6 of Clubs. There's the Slums, 9 of Spades. The Saul Alvarez Ortiz, 5 of Diamonds, I'll play on the 6. Would love to find a spot for that king eventually. I'm just realizing how special it would be to finally win a game with the Texas deck. While celebrating 1,000 subscribers. That would be something. The Bonafide is 2 of Spades. Three of Spades. I can play those both up top. There's the I Mama 10 of Diamonds. The Lax 7 of Spades. Is there a red 6 anywhere? Again. Let's see. 3 of Hearts. 8 of Spades. I never created a spot for a king. 3 of Clubs. Jack of Clubs. Nope. Looks like we have two aces. diamonds and the trolley, ace of clubs. I can play the five on the six. There's the Werve, jack of diamonds, perfect for the price tag cannon, ten of spades. And there's a king, the John 24, king of hearts. Four of diamonds, I can play the Austin three of clubs. Here's the cave, or the Dave Cash Choa two of clubs. There's a spot for the four. Here's the Savannah queen of diamonds. Xander, ace of spades. And the El Mero Mero, jack of spades. Would love to play some of these kings. Just don't have a spot yet. There's the butterflies, two of spades. And the drip, four of spades. And that could create a spot for a king. Let's do that. Now if I could find a black king real quick, then I could create another spot for the John 24, king of hearts. There's the I Mama, ten of diamonds. The ace of hearts is the one ace I don't have yet. Jumbo shrimp, king of spades. I'll put the queen on top of that. And then I'll play the John 24, king of hearts there. That gives me the Doa, queen of hearts. The smidge, two of diamonds, I'll play up top. Here's the D Alpha V, ace of hearts. The Rakesh, three of diamonds. The Dennis, four of diamonds. The drip, four of spades. The unclaimed five of spades. There's the Zorro seven of clubs. Oh. That's okay. I was gonna play that on the four of spades, but I played it up top. That's alright. Only thing is, we know that two of hearts is the very first card. So it might be a bit difficult to get to. Oh, I could play that there. There's the gold eight of hearts. Rodrigo Gomez, six of hearts. Joshi, king of clubs. Spades. Here's the Ditto Nitto, five of clubs. I wish I could play this somewhere. The Chicken Joe, two of hearts, is sitting right there. That is not our downfall. Shoot. Yeah, I think that was the reason we lost. is for sure, I will not give up on the Texas deck until we win a game. Even if we fill the deck with names, we won't be finished. Game, we'll start with the Islamza, Nine of Spades. 2 of spades. I can put one of my kings in the open spot. Makes sense to play the Jerome Borhom king of diamonds first. Then I'll play the Ditto Nitto 5 of clubs on the 6. Move this king over here. Stack these up, move the 7 over, the Zorro 7 of clubs. Play the Noid 4 of clubs on the 5. The John 24 king of hearts. The Rakesh 3 of diamonds. The Bram Dingus 3 of spades. Let's double check. I can't play the Eight of Clubs. I can't play the Lab, Three of Hearts. I can't play the Savannah, Queen of Diamonds. Nor the Juan Manuel, Five of Hearts. Okay. Well, that sucks. Suck even more is if I can't finish with a two-card draw. So already I have the Chicken Joe, Two of Hearts. The Ramirez, Four of Hearts. Now we can see what's beneath the Austin, Three of Clubs. Five and Six of Spades. We don't have the Ace of Diamonds, but I can move the smitch, Two of Diamonds on the three. Two more cards. The Lab, Three of Hearts. Six on the seven. There's a Black King that I would very much like to play if I can create a spot for it. The Last Days. We can finish the game. I really don't know what it's gonna take to win one single game of solitaire with this deck. This is for sure the longest drought I think we've ever had with the deck. Satisfying. Well, thank you all so much for watching, and thank you again for 1,000 subscribers. It just blows my mind that we've gotten this far. Until next time, please remember that you are all kings and queens. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.